ran the airport and he had the stadium instead.
Check your shots. Got all of our mounts and stuff.
And Makarov.
You heard the order. Our race still stands.
Take it away. Stop!
Get out of here! Go!
Christ almighty. Base, we got it! Close one.
Still in one place.
He's up ahead.
They're going fast.
We're killing civilians! Contact!
Return fire!
In our circles, posing as police.
We have access to the VIP area. It's on the third floor, let's move. Contact! Contact. Top of the stairs! Target's up!
Stairs clear. Code horses up ahead.
Stairwells on the other end. It'll get
to the third
floor. Gold Eagle, Bravo 6. We're internal and pushing to the VIP area. Be advised, Inner Circle is posing as police. Over.
Copy. All police on target are considered hostile.
Roger that. Move in line.
Secure the stairwell. We need to reach the upper floor.
Stairs.
base down. Exit's locked.
On it.
Executive level. VIP area's close.
Well, let's get in there. Eyes on the VIP area.
Got movement inside. Stay sharp.
On you, Sergeant.
Special forces!
Hands! Show your hands!
First responders, don't shoot!
How did you get in here?
Security! Security let us in!
Who are you with?
Please, we are trying to
save
lives.
I need help over here. Soldier, help, please.
Stand first, Sergeant.
These people need to get to a hospital now.
Who? Gun! Secure!
Sergeant, you broke him?
Just a plate.
Check it. They had explosives. This was the next target.
Gold Eagle Actual. Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Local set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. We're 5 mics out. Don't let him escape, son.
The garage.
Confirm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Here, we'll use a lift. Pull!
Down here, Sergeant.
Eyes peeled for Makarov.
Check fire. That's a civilian. Get to safety. Go.
Echo incoming.
Get to cover.
Could be Makarov. Step out of the vehicle.
Heads down.
Move to secure.
Hold it at the ambulance.
Open it.
Kajiroki!
Bleeding Jesus. It's him.
Vladimir Makarov, get out of the vehicle now!
Nice and easy. That's far enough.
Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You're scared, Captain. You should be.
Shut up.
Get on your fucking knees! He's clean!
You're going to kill me.
Oh, I thought about it, yeah.
I recommend you do.
And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
You're not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov moving to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it.
Right, take him left. We clear these vehicles, we move up.
Rog, get going!
Clear!
Move! Move.
You think you'd just walk me out of here?
I can drag you out as well. Go!
Capturing me, it means nothing.
It means we'll beat you, Vlad. Walk!
Contact! Go! Return fire!
Wait, the machine! He's dead!
The civilian!
Put down it!
We clear. Fine. Grab Makarov. Let's move.
I'll take him.
It's not safe here. We need to move.
You're not safe anywhere.
Your luck's running dry, Makarov.
I don't believe in luck. I believe in planning. Bad luck? It's just poor planning.
Found a way through, Sergeant. Let's move.
It's just poor planning.
Found a way through, Sergeant. Let's move.
I bestow my blessings on your courage, but curse your stupidity.
Worry about yourself.
Every man is replaceable.
On me.
Move! Christ, you're not a soldier, you're a war criminal. These people need medical.
Stopping you from helping them, Sergeant.
You.
That's your choice.
You did this. Not us, but innocent people.
No one is innocent. War is treachery.
Enough of this shite.
Drew, it's clear. Visual on the exit. This way.
Move your ass. Time for you to meet some friends of mine.
Where are they?
Close. I said move.
So are mine.
You should know when you've lost.
You're still thinking about victory.
Incoming! Marco Macro, tear him out! Contact rear!
We're clear!
Rally at the gate. We're moving external. Lift it. Other side, Vladimir. Move. Gold Eagle Axel, we're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised, you have enemy personnel moving in from the north. Ghost will provide sniper support.
Copy. Meet with the primary exit. Six out. I'll handle Makarov. You clear a path. I've got Makarov. Move up.
Shot out. Ha! Face right down.
Four X-rays still moving.
Simon Riley, I expected you to stay at the airport and die there.
If you want to live, do not threaten my men, Vladimir.
Are we on first-name basis, Herschel?
So you know names. Anyone can read a bloody dossier. What's the rest of your plan?
This?
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
And I have a question for you. What time is it?
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some more fondly than others.
The airport!
He pulled us off target!
You fucking son of a bitch!
Blow your fucking brains out, girl, if you hear me.
I swear to
God, I'll do it.
Do it, come on.
You shut your mouth.
Let me finish him.
John, we have him. He's in custody. He's not going anywhere. Stand down, Sergeant.
I thought you were the good guys.
You gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats.
I'll be seeing you again, MacTavish. I promise.
I shouldn't have stopped you.
Was the right thing at the time, Captain?
At the time.
Secure transmission, Pentagon ID.
I will give a clearance. I'll go.
No, Nick, stay.
Kate, let's talk.
I've been looking for you.
John, it's a family affair, even better.
What do you want?
Vladimir Makarov, same as you.
Go on, General.
I got a lead on Makarov's bankroll.
We're not looking for money.
Soap, you find the money, you find the man.
Where are you getting intel? Without an army, you got nothing.
Wrong again, boys.
Unfucking believable.
So, you missed me? Well, technically, you did, didn't you?
Laswell, if you're tracking this, let's call an airstrike.
Ghost, that is not nice.
What are you up to?
I'm up to doing my fucking job, kid. You should try it sometime.
My fucking job is to kill the enemy. Guess what you are?
Let's keep this professional, boys. Captain, let me paint you the bigger picture. You need Makarov in a pine box, and I've got the nails.
In exchange for what?
A way back. I'm not going out like this. I want my name on a win. Check your inbox, Kate. I'll be in touch.
I got a name and a location.
I am not sending my men on a mission.
This isn't a mission, John.
No
this
way.
Is intel.
He is a fucking liar, Kate.
I'm CIA, John. I know all about lies. So do you.
Captain, we do deals for intel all the time. This is no different.
He's right. Road to hell or not, Garrick's right.
Boss, we got this.
Johnny, you with me?
You know it, LT.
You watch your backs. Right?
What did we get from Shepard?
How much we came from Graves?
They're partners in crime, boys.
Literally.
Right now they're our partners.
I've added their intel. It's good. They found Makarov's financier. She's an oligarch named Milena Romanova. I've been doing Makarov's bidding behind the scenes for years.
Where is she?
A private island.
Isolated and remote.
It's a fortress in paradise. Guess who runs security?
Coney Group.
The intel included blueprints and the lay of the land.
What are we looking for? We can't roll up Milena.
Not legally, but we can roll up her money. Island's got servers that can get us into her banking.
We need to get past her security protocols.
Someone out there has a fob key. We find him, I can get a live line and crack it.
We'll info from the war and split up. I'll go for the fob key. Ghost secures the rear perimeter.
We'll need eyes.
I'll pilot a drone and coordinate from the air.
I like what I'm hearing.
Let's go follow the money.